Almost everyone goes skiing with ski poles, but a lot of people don't know how to hold the poles the correct way. To prevent injuries such as a skier's thumb, we'll show you the correct way to hold your ski poles. The loop ensures that you won't lose the ski poles, and when you hold them the right way, they will support your entire arm. But when you fasten the loops the wrong way, there's a big risk of injury. Most people put their hand through the top of the loop. They're holding it like this. What happens then is when you fall or get stuck, the ski pole will put a lot of pressure on your thumb, and that might cause a painful fracture. What you should do is this. You put your hand through the loop from underneath and hold the pole and the loop in your hand. You can tighten the loop if needed, so it fits well. Now you can see that when you're holding the ski poles the right way, they will support your entire arm and reduce the risk of injuries.